Eric, how about pick? Do you think it sounds better with pick?
Yeah. Ready?
Well, can I take my jacket off?
Are you serious? Can I take my jacket off?
No, I just
don't think so.
I can't. I'm stuck like this. My leg just fucking... Alright, let's do it.
Right, we're ready.
How are we going? Impressive.
Oh. Hello?
Hello?
Hello.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Alright, this is Alana, and can you introduce everyone and what they do in the band?
Hello, yeah, so I'm Liam, I play the drums. This little fella here is Ricardo. Oh,
hello.
He plays guitar. Josh is in the back there, he plays bass. And Miru's the singer, guitarist, and synth player.
Amazing. And what band are you?
We are Cave Party.
Amazing. I've seen your stickers all over town.
Oh.
How long did that take you?
No, it didn't take long. We just got a few off just to see what they were like and just stuck them in a couple of places, but
yeah,
there still seems to be a few about.
All in one day. They are everywhere. Oh, I keep seeing them.
Yeah. Yeah.
Which is good.
You go to some bars in town, like you're taking a piss and, like, you know, you're looking at...
Yeah. Looking at you.
What are you talking about?
Yeah.
All right, so what... And this can be for someone that you choose in the band, or it can be for everyone.
Yeah.
But I want to know, what album changed your life?
Oh, what album changed your life?
Any suggestions? What album?
No way. No,
yours has got to be the
too
Strokes.
Many.
No, but that's not an album.
No, what album by the
Strokes? Is this it? I don't know.
Mine was probably Physical Graffiti, Led Zeppelin.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It's a boss album.
Yeah.
What about
mine? Have you been to New York?
I read you had.
No, I've never been.
You've not been, so you haven't seen where they did the album cover?
No.
Oh, you need to go.
I need to go. Oh, Miru's album that changed his life was Pablo Honey, Radiohead.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Anyone else?
Josh.
Mine's a best of album.
A best of.
But Simon and Garfunkel. Oh,
Simon and Garfunkel, the best of.
Not bad. Yeah.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah,
I'm saying, man. Can you get away with a best of album? I think that's cheating.
Is this it?
That's
cheating.
A little bit.
Oh, right, okay.
Well, yeah. He's playing it safe there.
Yeah, okay. So, who has the cringiest guilty pleasure of a song?
Who has the cringiest guilty pleasure?
Oh, my God.
I'm a fan of ABBA, if that fits in that category.
I don't think that's a guilty pleasure.
No, there's nothing wrong with that.
I think everyone should have a bit of ABBA.
Yeah, everyone needs a bit of ABBA in them, definitely.
Yeah,
just a little bit.
Just a little bit, yeah.
Balance.
Plenty. It's alright, just go for it.
Any of yous?
Don't
these are liars, they're not going to open their mouth.
But we don't have guilty pleasures.
I want to know, like, cool something that will make everyone doubt who they are the best.
Well, I don't know if I can go that deep into it, like, but I'll have to get back to you on that one.
Okay, alright, so does anyone have, like, an artist or a band that they weren't really into and didn't really appreciate until they saw them live?
Did anyone have a band or artist that they didn't appreciate until they seen live?
Muse. Yeah, definitely Muse.
Yeah, Ricardo's is Muse.
Okay. Where did he see him?
Where'd you see them?
In Mexico.
In Mexico?
Yeah, that's where he's from.
Yes!
No way!
Yeah, so Ricardo's Mexican, Muse South Korean, and me and Josh are British.
Nice.
British.
Yeah. British. Alright, so what have you got coming up in 2018?
In 2018, we haven't got that many gigs booked. There's about three gigs booked at the moment.
Okay.
We're just working on, you know, building the fan base and trying to get on a couple of festivals in
the
summer.
The
CDs. So what are you all doing for Christmas then?
I haven't really thought about it, to be honest with you.
No, my god.
It was only when it was snowing before then it sort of
But you haven't had, like, the Christmas films on, the Christmas music. Oh my god!
I can't avoid the Christmas music. Yeah. All of them. I don't know. I think we're all staying here. I'm just gonna. Be good and do lots of uni work.
Yeah. What do you all do at uni?
We all do music at uni. Yeah.
What uni is it?
Lipa.
Nice. Yeah. Nice. Okay. Very nice. Yeah, our post audio guy went to Lipa.
Oh, right. Okay.
Yeah.
That's good.
Who was your like favorite lecturer?
Who's my favourite lecturer?
Yeah.
Oh, I can't really go into that while I'm still there.
No.
Yeah, no comment.
But you have some like amazing...
We have one, but we're not going to say it.
Sorry?
You have some like amazing people, like guests coming and doing classes.
We had a few people, like recently you had some good ones. You had like, we had Damon Albarn last week. And we had Niall Rogers a few weeks ago.
Nice, And, okay.
Yeah, there's been some decent ones recently.
You're going to have an amazing graduation as well.
Yeah.
Like
hopefully.
Paul McCartney.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he came as well.
Oh, my God. Yeah. Oh, my God. So, can you all, before I say bye, can you all just for me, just to make me feel a bit more Christmassy, can you just, like, sing a little bit of a Christmas song for me?
You want us to sing a bit of a Christmas song?
Yeah, just a little bit.
In Spanish,
it's got to be the Pogues.
Feliz
Navidad. The Pogues? Yeah, oh, come on. You're going to be Shane? I'll be Shane.
Sing Feliz
Navidad. Ah, fucker. Don't worry, Shane.
They're going to sing us a Spanish Christmas song.
Ricardo's going to sing you a Spanish Christmas song. You ready?
You make me feel at home, I'm overthinking, so.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad.
Oh my God.
Wonderful.
That was amazing. All right. Okay, so I'm going to say bye to everyone. It's been amazing. What's the name of the song that you're going to play for us?
The name of the song is Unsatisfied. It's a bit more of a R&B kind of style version of it.
Love it.
Than
love
what we usually play it like, but you know.
Yeah. We love a bit of R&B at K2AB. We love a bit of Glockenspiel as well.
Throw a bit of Glockenspiel in there as well for
you.
Oh,
yes, that was the right decision.
Yeah, who needs guitars?
Yeah. Alright, get everyone say bye to me.
Alright, everyone say bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Merry Christmas.
And Merry Christmas
from
K
Party.
My face. Ooh. You ready?
Woo!